After we stock a lake, we need to assess how the walleyes are doing. One way we do this is by night electrofishing. An electric current is shot into the water to stun the fish. All the walleyes we see are then netted. Fish are only stunned for a minute or two. They are later released unharmed. Every fish is measured and recorded. Scales are taken from the fish to help us age them. They have growth rings on them similar to a tree.
Have scales. Sure there's any on the knife. 172.
Another way we assess the walleye stocking is with gillnets during our summer assessments. Gillnets entangle fish when they try to swim through them. Our gillnets are 250 feet long and are left out overnight. Here is an underwater view of a set gillnet. Nets are lifted and fish are picked out.
Mark one that was 317 millimeters, otherwise everything else was 15 inches and a touch. There weren't even that many 15 inches. 20.
What are your
15
where?
Or 20 of those?
You guys use roll.
Although most of the fish we catch in gillnets end up dying, it is only a small percentage of the total fish in the lake. Just like electrofishing, fish are measured and recorded and scales are taken. In addition to scales, ear bones, called otoliths, are removed for aging since the fish is already dead. We also check the sex of the fish. This one is a female.